In a major endorsement for his administration, Kerala Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan is the most favoured person to occupy the post after the assembly election slated to happen in the next couple of months. The Asianet News C4 pre-poll survey has thrown up a resounding endorsement of Pinarayi Vijayan as the state's next chief minister. The survey showed that Pinarayi Vijayan had received the support of 39% of the respondents. Next most favoured for the chief minister's post is United Democratic Front leader Umman Chandy with 18% votes, followed by Chandy's Congress colleague Shashi Tharoor with 9%. 6% of the respondents voted in favour of BJP state president K. Surendran as chief minister. The survey also pointed to a favourable opinion for the current dispensation. 34% of the respondents rated the government's performance as good, while another 11% rated the governance as exceptional. However, the government faced flak over its handling of the Sabarimala issue, with 34% of the respondents calling it the government's biggest failure. The government also faced criticism over its inability to focus on infrastructure development. The Asianet News C4 pre-poll survey took the opinion of 10,396 respondents in 272 urban centres and 811 rural centres using a systematic sampling methodology.